The re-polling for the polling station number 8 in RKM Madgaon for the Madgaon constituency was held on Tuesday. Total turnout for this re-polling at the TB Kunna school was nearly 80%. 294 male voters and 338 female voters out of total 791 casted their vote. The overall percentage in Madgaon is now 77.53.
The polling on the 4th of February at this particular polling station in Akhe was cancelled by the authorities after a goof-up of not deleting the mock poll votes before commencing with the actual poll. On Sunday, Election Commission had declared Tuesday 7th as the date for re-polling. Many voters, including the first-timers, persons with disabilities, also voted at the re-polling on Tuesday.
I'm very happy that I got to vote for the first time. I hope the best candidate wins. And they should focus more on the youth, and the corruption should be removed away.
सरकार जे कोणी येतली नी त्यांच्यानी माझी सारखी लोकांक मतलब अशी कॉमन शिक्षण नी मेळपा जाय आणि सगळे स्कूलान सगळे नॉर्मल सर्टिफिकेट्स मेळपा जाय सगळ्या भाषेन सेम म्हाका माझ्या सारखे लोकांक मेळपा जाय.
तू कितल्या वोटी वोट करता? वोटिंग मशीन लैंग्वेजीन बी
करपाक
रिपोर्टर संदीप तुयेकार फ्रॉम मडगांव.